They start too late, I think so. My hand's probably so shaky.
You
just hear voices. Like, she's probably gonna be watching this later and listening.
If you're watching this right now, you're like on your bed and it's nighttime and you should be doing homework or you already did it. Just a message from the past. Hello, we are foreseeing the future. We know what you're doing.
I know you're laughing.
Yeah, we know you're laughing. You're probably thinking about like telling us right now. Or it's okay though. Like, see, right now you're walking, you're focused on the game. But like in reality,
oh, just some commentary now.
The game is over and we lost to Bonita, sadly. But
all right, this some commentary now.
Yeah, it's some commentary now. But it's okay. Yeah. So, anyways, TOK today was pretty good. I mean, Ms. Dettelbach literally gave no shit.
All right, Natalie called out on the shot.
Yeah, that shot was pretty out. I mean.
Alright, Natalie approaches for a forehand.
That's out.
And it's out.
Natalie, you are hitting too flat right now. Since you're watching this in the future, just for future preference, for future reference, put more topspin on your ball so it'll come back in the court rather than keep going out.
Yeah.
You know? Alright, now it's your turn to play net game.
Unless it returns the ball.
Failed to put the ball in play, but that is okay because right now you're going to hit the ball and it'll go in. How did I know that this ball will go in?
Because we can foresee the future.
See, I'm good at that. So is Brian. We know what's going to happen. Look at this. This first serve, obviously, we all know that it was going to go in, but I foresaw that you would hit it in. And bam. Now, as you can see,
the ball was supposed to go over a net, but you hit it under the net.
And when I saw you hit the ball, you were already looking on the other side of the net. You should be looking at the ball hit your racket.
Oh, look, here she comes. She thinks she probably thinks we're talking to her.
It's okay. See, you just said something. That was your past self. What do you think about your past self? That was you right there, and this is you again. So, yeah. Anyways, it's your serve. So, second serve. You know, I really suggest tossing the ball a little bit higher, but regardless, good serve, good second serve, okay? Oh, you probably heard us right there, that's probably why you turned. Okay. Alright, so.
Cross court, Jimmy, cross court.
Let's go. He said cross court, fuck him. Down the alley.
You can't cuss.
Yeah, we can.
What if she shows this to her parents?
Don't show this to your mom, because we say bad words. Sorry.
I think I already cussed in it. Oh well.
Yeah, me too.
And Natalie fails to catch the ball.
Damn. I don't know if that was a double fault or what it was. I was not watching the match, but, you know. Here we go. Higher toss, Natalie. Higher toss. Come on. You got this. Higher toss. No. Okay, I guess maybe higher tosses are just not for you. Maybe you're a low tosser. The only problem with that is, you know.
It won't go in.
Proud. Alright, I'm gonna try to hear for the score so you can know where you're at right now.
And drops the ball.
Drops the ball.
30-all.
So about TOK, I like the discussion, you know? We talked about DACA.
Yep.
It was pretty cool. That discussion, you know? Come on, 1 point. You just need to win this point. You guys got this. Come on. You don't need to hit it hard. Just get it in. There you go. Huh?
She got me.
She got you. It's like you got. Is this a deuce?
Huh?
Is this deuce?
Yes.
Let's go. See that? That's what you sound like.
That's what you sound like.
That's your past self. Right now you're living in the future, even though it's the present for you right now. And you know, it's the present for us too. We're everywhere. Afford to lose this game. But if I told you that in real life, you would get really pressured. But I am telling you this in real life, but you can hear me. But you can hear me right now. You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
It's okay. You guys got this. All right, we're gonna sign out from here. All Anthony, right.
Bryant out.
Adios.